Hi folks, Jeremy Shafer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold a new model I designed, especially for Halloween. It is, ta-da, the blinking jack-o'-lantern. Ready, set, here it goes. So we're going to start out with a 6-inch square of commie, and let's fold it in half both ways. This is a variation of my blinking eyes. To fold the blinking eyes, click here. Alright, so I'm folding it in half both ways, and now we're going to blintz it. So rotate, and fold this corner up to the middle, and same thing on the left side, and turn over, and repeat on this side. Okay, now unfold, and now fold this corner up like this, and fold the corner right up to the crease, and now we're going to fold the flap up again so that this crease aligns with this crease. And unfold. And now we're gonna sink this flap right here, right on that crease that we just made. So we have to unfold here, and turn over. And now we're gonna just get our pinchers out and pinch right along that crease. So here we go. Pinch, 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 pinch. We're pinching mountain folds. Pinch, 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 pinch. Pinch, 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 pinch. Alright, so there we have the rectangle. And now just refold it. So push it in and close it back up. Like that. Alright, rotate. Now fold this flap up and this flap up. And let's rotate again. And now what we're going to do is fold this edge up right to this crease. And we're going to squash right on the sides here. One and two. So we have a rectangle. Okay, and rotate. Now, lift this edge up, and we're going to make the fold so that it goes from here to the middle. We're just going to lift it up and make the folds from here to the middle, and also from here to the middle. We're just pulling this edge up, kind of like a rabbit ear, and flatten it. Okay, let's do the same thing over here. So, lift the edge up. And flatten it like this. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is try to make a little white line here. So this is the smile. So what we're gonna do is just alter this fold ever so slightly so that when you flatten it, see, it creates a white line over here. You just want to curl, just roll this edge up a little bit so that you can flatten it down, and there it is. Okay. Alright, now let's fold it in half. And now we're going to take this edge and fold it up. This is to eye. You just want to fold it about like this much. It's not important exactly how much, but about like that. And now take this flap and fold it down about like that. I'll show you up close so you can see what I just did. Okay, and now fold the edge up like this. One more time. Okay. Flatten. And now unfold like this. And turn over and fold this edge right up to the crease. And rotate and fold this corner up so that this corner goes right to the crease. Rotate. And now fold it back up so that it sticks out like a stem, like a pumpkin stem. In other words, it's to eye. Okay. And there is the stem of the pumpkin. And now let's fold it in half again. So what we're gonna do is just make a mountain fold that goes right along this edge. We're folding it in half. There it is. Now make a valley fold. We're lining it up right with this edge. Like this. Flatten. And now fold it back down, aligning with the top edge. And now fold it up and fold it right down to the crease. And fold it back down. Alright, turn over and do the same thing. So we're going to fold it up, aligning with this edge. And now fold the flap back down like this, aligning with this edge. And fold it up, fold the flap down to the crease, and fold it back down. Crease, 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 crease. Okay, now we're ready to work on the eyes. So hold here, hold here. Separate and don't flatten it, just leave it like this. And what we're gonna do is reach in and lift this raw layer, lift it up, or rather lift it down, and open it up. And we're gonna fold this raw edge right up to here. Be careful not to rip the paper. And same thing here, this edge to here. Okay, and now that's the bottom of the eye. Let's do the top of the eye. Reach in and align the raw edge right here. And right here, just like that, and flatten. All right, the right eye is done. Let's do the same thing on the left eye. Alright, and there it is. So there's the blinking jack-o'-lantern, but we're gonna make the mouth a little bit better, more smiley. So what we're gonna do is zoom in, and we're gonna curl the raw edge, this edge right here. So we wanna reach in and just hold it down and just curve it like that, very gently. Be careful not to tear the paper. And curl this edge right here. There it is, with a smile. And do the same thing on the left side. And the top of the smile. And there it is. Zoom out. Okay. So here we have the jack-o'-lantern, the blinking, smiling jack-o'-lantern. And if you want to make the smile a little bit bigger, you can unfold right here and pull apart and refold. Back up. And there it is, the even more smiley blinking jack-o'-lantern. And if you want to make it even more smiley, let's do it again. Unfold here and open here. And be careful, this flap might come out, so just zoom in. And we're going to reverse fold this point. So we want to open, and fold it up. How far? Just fold that raw edge almost to the folded edge, that white folded edge right here. Okay, and flatten it down and try to flatten it so that it creates a little fang right there. You see? And a fang. Right there. Okay. And now fold this again like that. And let's try to remake the original folds. So we have a valley fold in the middle, like that. And you see, folds up like this, like that, and like that. And like this, and like that. And there is our smiley jack-o'-lantern. And if this flap comes out, well, stick it back in. And there is our smiley, blinking vampire jack-o'-lantern. Happy Halloween! And this is how the model looks when you hold it up to the sun. This, and you can turn it over, and it's blinking. Wow. Happy Halloween!